one of my great uncles remarried. He and his new wife were both in their 80s. The first night of their marriage, they were lying in bed, and he grabbed a hold of her hand and said, "I love you, honey." She smiled and patted his hand and said, "I love you too, honey." The second night after they were married, they were lying in bed, and he grabbed her hand and smiled and said, "I love you, sweetie." And she patted his hand and smiled and said, "I love you too, darling." The third night of their marriage, they were lying in bed, and he grabbed her hand and said, "I love you, sweetheart." And she slapped his hand away and said,